Many smaller species rely on lightning-fast speed, while others, like Stegosaurus, stand and fight with lethal spines. It is a daunting prospect for this brood of tiny killers. They will have to learn very fast, and fighting among themselves is a good way to start. However, at this size, they are just as likely to be the hunted as the hunters. A pair of predatory ornitholestes watch the brood, waiting for their chance. The mother Allosaurus is 50 times their weight, so they will not venture too close while she is present. However, the smell of all these new hatchlings will soon attract other, larger predators. So eventually, the mother decides it is time to lead her unruly brood away. Al's new home is a vast floodplain which will one day become the Badlands of Wyoming, but for now it is covered in lush conifer forest. Dinosaurs share this world with a host of other animals, including amphibians and insects. It is the insects that the infant Allosaurus are after. Born with sharp little teeth, Al is ready for his first meal. But even small prey requires skill to catch. They are either liable to fly away, or worse still, stand and fight. The hatchlings all have a lot to learn.